caught it low down, and bear in mind he's a very tall man.
It's out, the first wicket to go down in the second innings. Amos dismissed late in the day here.